was just a medical biller initially when I came to that company. And I started, basically there's lots of things to do to make the company work.
Yes.
And so none of the workflow was created. So all of us, all four of us partners had to like be there 16 hours a day.
For sure.
To make it happen. And you know, from stupid things like making sure the logistics
we're taking care of.
Yeah, we're taking care of, or the computer was talking to this computer,
yeah.
Or that, you know, the label printer was working.
For sure, for sure.
And then finding out after the fact, like, hey, we're not even recording our revenue properly.
Yeah.
So then my position there eventually became director of revenue cycle.
Wow.
So I had to watch remits and provide reports to the board on how much we were doing on a daily, hourly, weekly, and monthly, on sales, net costs, you know, staff costs adjusted, and then like the final like EBITDA essentially that we were making on an hourly basis.